Hi friends, this is Maggie. I hope you guys are doing well and can take some time to create some art. This weekend I worked on a mixed media page for Easter, and I was able to use inks. I was able to use ripped of papers from my craft papers, and did a little drawing of a girl. And so there's two pages on this huge mixed media, and one is kind of doesn't have anything on top. That one I'm planning to write something, add a title, and do some writing on the top in that corner that's empty. And then the other one just display, the bunny. So I hope you guys have fun trying to create something like this. It was fun. It was just, cutting pieces and filling in the spots. Where the areas were bigger, you want to go ahead and cut bigger p pieces instead of little ones, so it doesn't take that long. And if you like, for instance, I like the part where it's showing in the eye, and that paper is from Jane Davenport, one of her craft paper, and I just ripped that part just to make sure that eye was showing there. So however you want to do that, this was relaxing and fun as well. And now I'm going to finish the second page by adding a title and writing something in celebration of Easter. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you.